Well, hello, all my fluid art friends. It's Doris at DF Designs. Welcome to my channel, or if you're new, or welcome back if you're not new. Thank you for being here. I'm doing a dahlia flower tonight, a 3D dahlia flower. This is one I did the other day, and I'm not really too happy with it. So, I'm going to try another one. Let me put this off to the side so it's not in the way. And let me say hello to the usual suspects. Hello, Tammy. Hello, Justine. Hello, Mona. And my moderators. I can't see if Shannon's in here yet. I see Cheryl, though. Oh, and hello, Christina. And hello, Ginger. And hello, Melinda. And I think I said hi, Tam. And hail, Jeff B. And let's give my moderators a round of applause. They are awesome. Okay. I'm sorry. I got the paints in today. Thank you for the very, very fast shipping. Oh, there's my other moderator. I'm going to give her a little round of applause, too. Thank you. You guys are awesome. And Christina is here, and she can answer any questions you might have about the paint that I'm using. Everything is Pourage Posse tonight. Except, let me see. Oh, hello, Pam. Hello, Linda Serrani. And hello, Diane and Tony. Okay, so let me get started. I'm gonna put a little bit of a base coat down. I am trying to see how I can keep this thing centered. So, oh, this is a wood cradle board. It's already taped down to the turntable. The spinner thingy, as Brian calls it. So I am just putting down a little bit of a base coat so my paints flow, hopefully nice. And I'm going to do a dahlia flower. I am bound and determined to keep that center inside the center, because it's making me mad that it won't do it. So let me just get a even little base coat on here, because something's gotta work. Reason I'm using a wooden board tonight is because I want to see if maybe let's see, who else is here? I'm looking. Okay, I think I got everybody. If I didn't say hello to you, please let me know in the chat by typing in all caps, "Hi!" You know, and I will make sure I shout you out. I'm going to be spinning it, so I'm trying to make sure I keep my plastic up. Okay, got a base coat down. Trying to find where I can put all my paints at without knocking them over. Okay, I'm looking at it and I'm thinking. Let's see. Well, hello, Kim, stranger. How are you? Okay, this is one of her new colors for the beach from the Beach Retreat set, Seafoam. All of my paints are mixed in one part paint to three parts Floetrol. Didn't really have to add any water. These paints are just so nice. It's, yes, she's having a sale right now. This color, now this is not out of the new set. This is Deep Lagoon Shimmer. Okay, this one's out of the new set. This is Wisteria. And hello, Miss Julie. Nice to see you. And I'm figuring all these colors will go together, I hope. Are you gonna come off of there, Drip? Okay. I guess that Drip didn't want to come off. The only paint that I'm using tonight that is not Pourage Posse is the Artist Loft in the base and the Amsterdam Titanium White and Vallejo Pearl, which will be a layer in between all the colors. It's my white pearl mix. Okay. Oh, that one was the Pourage Posse Purple Shimmer. This one is the one that everybody has been dying to get. This is the 2021 Beach Retreat Shimmer. Come on. There we go. And then this last color is Moody Blue Shimmer. I'm looking, seeing if I missed anybody. And this is the Moody Blue Shimmer. And then on top of this is going to go a little layer of my pearl, which I had to make some more up today. So y'all that work with acrylics need to get these paints. These paints are so nice. Okay. Now I'm just going to be doing a couple more layers. I don't know how many yet. I hope everybody had a great Memorial Day. I spent my day, not knowing this was coming today, I went to Michael's and Hobby Lobby and got more paints. I ended up getting some craft paints because I want to see if I can do some of these techniques with craft paints. So I've been mixing up some craft paints. And then, lo and behold, there's my package today from Christina Welch. And I was like, yay, I know what I'm doing tonight. Okay, so those of you that did not hear what the colors were, you can always ask me. But Christina might know just by looking at them, right? Did I say hi to Mona? Hi, Mona. And I'm looking to see if I missed anybody. It's still going cockeyed. That is making me so mad. I do not know how to keep it in the middle. Everybody's saying hi, Linda, but that's the Linda I said hello to. I wasn't sure if the chat was here already. Okay, and then that's the white pearl. And I do need to text you, Mona, because I want to do a live. Oh, hello, Gina Bina, and hello, Tootsie. I want to do a live, maybe on a Sunday, with me, your son, and an 8-year-old girl. So, because I saw that your son is getting into it. So I thought maybe. And because I said 8-year-old girl, she probably already knows who I'm talking about. Unless she's not paying attention. So, yeah. Do you think your son would be up to it? Because if he is, I can do a test with your equipment, your phone, and he needs to have earbuds in. I'm looking to see if I'm missing anybody. My chat's rolling pretty fast, but... Oops. Almost lost a blue drip in the white. I got my fan on tonight. Oh, coming off? Nope. But I think it's going to be... Oh, that's your grandson. I thought... Okay. Well, let's do a test of equipment. All I would do is just send you a link. Oh, hello, Sarah. I am so sorry about your puppy. I will send you a link, and all you do is you click on it, and then you, there's just a couple of, you know, it wants to go through, it goes through, what do you want the name to be displayed as, you know, so on and so forth, and then it has you check your mic, and then you come, then it lets you into the green room, okay, that way, that, oops, I just heard it come off of the tape. So, oh, this beach retreat shimmer is so pretty. I love it. Don't forget the manicure, the like button. I love that, Jeff. That I never heard anybody say it that way before. Oh, let me keep getting these paints on here. I'm going to do one more round, and we'll see how far it spreads out. And then I will start my little drawing, which that takes a while too. And hello, Miss Justine. I see you. I love having Justine on my channel that one night for her birthday. For those of you that came in late, I will go over the colors one more time. This is Seafoam Pourage Posse paint. It's part of the new beach retreat. And then this one is Deep Lagoon Shimmer. This one is Wisteria, which is part of the beach retreat paint set. This is the Pourage Posse Purple Shimmer. I'm going to have a lot of shimmer in this because I got that Vallejo pearl in the white over there. Okay, get back over there. Let me see. That's about as centered as I'm going to get it. I don't think I'll ever be able to get these centered. Okay, and then this is the Beach Retreat, the 2021 Beach Retreat Shimmer. And then this is the Moody Blue Shimmer. I can't wait till a Sunday that Brian shows up. I'm going to annoy him with his green. I'm going to have to look at my camera to see where it's going. I'm going to do one more round of color. going to do one more round of color. Make them a little bit bigger and wipe off the tips and put my caps on so I can get them out of here, because my bottles like to get decorated when I spin, so I have to put them out of the my, it's not a puppy pool that I have here. What it is, it's one of those washing machine tubs that you put underneath the washing machine, so it, in case it leaks. And I've got little paint, well, not little, the regular size paint stir sticks you get for free. I got one clamped in each corner. Oh, this one fell over, so I'm going to have to pick that up. Well, hello, Miss Lana. How are you? Yes, I know, I know. I still need to get over to your mom's to drop off your coasters. Everybody's coaster went out, except for the ones that I have not gotten the shipping for yet. But there's no big deal. I will tell you guys this. Those of you that are having problems with your PayPal. Hi, Sally. How are you? With your PayPal, you don't have to use your PayPal. You can pay PayPal with your credit or debit card. Oh, I'm going to have to recenter that, I think. Okay, wipe off my bottle. And you can do what's called check out as a guest. It charges me a fee on my end, but I'm used to that. I have been with PayPal and been paying those fees since 2002, believe it or not. Well, hello, sweet Janice. Good to see you, honey. Okay, now I'm going to give it a little bit of white. Let's see. Oh. Now comes the other boring part, which is the drawing. But let me stand up and look over it. Yep. Okay, let me fix my little stick that's holding up my wall here. Okay, now, let's see. No, I'm not going to worry about bubbles yet. Okay, plain skewer, pointed end. And this is a board, so I'm not worried about how deep I go. Whoops. I did watch Fozia the other day, and I did see them do something, which was draw one line out. It gives it a, like a really neat design. Okay, now I get to do all this. Now I just divide them up into thirds. I got 8 sections and I'm just dividing them up into thirds now. Makes for small enough petals, I think. Oh, I love that Wisteria with that Seafoam. That is so pretty. And these paints are so easy to mix. I have gotten tired of mixing in bowls or in cups, so I started doing what Canela does, and TSR Creations, Tina does it too. I've just been mixing it right in the bottle, and it works. A little bit more shaking than you probably would like to do, but Okay, divide this one into thirds. Sorry that I can't read the chat. Trying to concentrate on this. It's very important. Fiona always reminds us about this. It's very important you get your center looking the way you want it before you start spinning, because it will spread out. Okay, now I'm going to give it a little bit more paint around it. Yes, they are cool colors. Okay, now I'm going to give it just a little bit more paint around the center. Just to give it some help in pulling all the other paints out. Okay, where'd my little palette knife go? Well, it's not so little. I got new palette knives because I thought I'd do better with a bigger one. Okay. Just trying to smooth it out a little bit. Bring it up to the circle. Okay, I have a napkin or paper. There it is. Oh, aren't they pretty, Janice? I love them. I cannot wait to find some colors to go with the other three in the, or the other two, I should say, in the Coastal collection. Putting up my little wall so I don't splatter myself. I'm not worried about me. I'm worried more about my rug down here. Okay, here we go. I'm not going to do big spins, but well, maybe I have to do bigger spins. It's coming out more like a rectangle than it is a round. Okay. Thank God I remembered to put tape on. Ah! My little wall's falling down over here. Okay, let me try. Oh, I didn't realize I was a little bit off camera. Let me move it over here. Try going the other way a little bit. Welcome back, Julie. Hi, Sparky. Because I know he's probably watching over your shoulder. Okay. I think it needs a little bit more paint. I know it's not exactly a flower like Fiona and Fozia does. I just need some more paint right up against the circle. Thank God this is just artist loft. Come on. Don't want to give it too big of a spin. Why are you not going anywhere? I don't want to take it off the tape. Might help if I had a little bit of paint right there on the edges. Okay. Well, here we go. Big spin. Well, it is spreading out more, okay? I'm going to have to do something with that center. That center just don't look right to me. Some clean paint, clean white down here. Lots of clean white down here because nothing's went over the edge yet. Okay. One more big spin. Come on, do something. Okay, I can see it going to the edges. I don't think it's going to go all the way to that edge over there. Nope, nope, it doesn't look like it. Okay, I'm not even going to try to clean these gloves. Because I got paint all the way up, all the way up to my arm. Okay, let me see if I can do a little fixing with my skewer. Balloon it. I don't have a balloon handy. Well, I hate to say it, but it's went off of two sides. Almost went off of that side. So before I go get my hands messy again, I can see bunches of air bubbles. Okay, let me put on some more gloves because the sides are so messy. Oh, thank you guys. No, I'm not doing marbles on this one. I don't want to add more paint, although I did prime. Oh, these are mediums. Oh. I could, Diane. Okay. Okay, my hands are sweaty. But I want to kind of leave that flower in the middle. I mean, I know it doesn't exactly look like a flower. Come on. My fingers are not going into the glove right. There we go. Well, hi, Deb. I had two fingers trying to go into one finger of the glove. I'm not going to spin it anymore, but I don't think I got enough paint on there for it to run anywhere. So, I'm going to bring her up, or him. I don't know what to call it. That center is a little wonky looking, but hey, you know. That Seafoam definitely took over. So, I guess I can put this little baby to bed. So, I don't want to mess with it anymore, because I think the more you mess with it. Thank you, Shannon. I didn't think of that. Yes. I like it this way too. Yes, they are. I am definitely going to be using more of those paints. I didn't get a whole bunch of new colors from her. What I did was I had some from before. I'm reading the chat, sorry. So thank you guys for your compliments. I could probably add a little bit more paint right here to drag that out, but I don't know. It also may not be going out towards the edge, come to think of it, because it is wood and it's not a canvas. So, okay, I'm going to leave it that way. Yep, all these colors are from Christina's paint line. Let me bring up the three beach retreat ones that I used. Okay, this is the Seafoam right here. The middle one is Wisteria, and this one on the end is 2021 Beach Retreat. It's got the shimmer in it. And then, sorry, I just bumped the edge of the... Didn't mean to do that. Okay, and then the other colors I put in there are her Moody Blue Shimmer, Pourage Posse Purple Shimmer, and Deep Lagoon Shimmer, and then the white in the middle, and that got hidden, the rest of it, it looks like, was just my Amsterdam white. And do I have them right here? No. Ah, there they are. The two colors out of the coastal colors that I did not use And I might see what colors go with it good for Sunday. Is the mellow yellow and the sandbar. Aren't those lovely? God. And Sunday I might even pull out, because I couldn't help it. I had to get this. Brian's annoying green. I could not help myself. I had to get that because I may do some green. Because I got this other green shimmer of hers, military green shimmer. Ah, okay, thank you. Well, I'm going to leave it the way it is. It's spread out enough. Okay, I got this military green, which I might use with that. And then I got some Sleeping Beauty Turquoise, Nate's Stormy Weather, Victoria's Muscadine Wine, and from my order I got today. And then, yes, they are so pretty, Linda, aren't they? Yes. Yeah, all the colors are listed down in the description, and I know that Christina and my mods also put in the advertisements about her paint sale that's going on. I forgot when it ends, but I'm sure she put that in there too. I'm looking to see. I don't see it up there, but I'm sure that they put it in there. So. We are going to all go over to Tish's in 23 minutes, I hope. So, thanks guys for coming out. Y'all are awesome. Oh yes, she ships quick. I wasn't supposed to get this until tomorrow, and it got here today. Thank you, Lana. Thanks for coming in. Yep, three of these are from the beach retreat, and the other three that I put in there were kind of a little darker shade. Okay, how long does the, June 1st to the 18th, thank you, I did not see that. Okay, so I'm going to let everybody go. We're all going to go over to the Artist Haven at 7 o'clock. Well, in 22 minutes. And I love you guys. Thank you for coming out. And don't forget, if you didn't hit your thumbs up yet, do it on your way out. And, hi, Sherry. I just now saw you. I'm sorry, I just now saw you. This was not a night for me to read the chat because I was concentrating. And for those of you that are watching the replay, hit the subscribe button so you can see more of this. Check out this video up here that's probably covering me up. And check out this video down here. And all I can say is I love the fluid arts right out of you guys. Y'all are awesome. And